man called Azariah and the life of a king called Asa. We started a journey and we were talking about how the Spirit of God moved, how the Spirit of God came upon Azariah, and the Bible talks about in verse number 8 in 2 Chronicles chapter 15 how Asa renewed the altar. And from that day, we've been dealing with altars. From that day, we've been dealing with demonic covenant. From that day, we've been destroying satanic dedication. And from that day, yesterday, we were dealing with one important issue about sacrifice. But I want you to understand that acquiring knowledge is not enough. It is the knowledge you have acquired that brings the results. When you go to school and you acquire knowledge for years, 3 years, 4 years, there are courses that take 6-7 years, you are expected after you have been to school to implement what you have learned in order to bring back to yourself what is called the dividend of the profit of what you have learned over the years. But what brings the profit of being to school over the years is the activities you engage in that bring the profit back to you. So we are engaging in the activities of prayer today. Be ready with me. It's going to be a prayer of warfare. It's going to be prayer of deliverance. We are starting from the life of Gideon. We want to undo demonic altars. We want to undo demonic altars. And we are starting from the life of Gideon. If you have not heard or listened to the message, you can go to our Facebook page. You will see it there. Overcomers in Christ Assembly or Benjamin Lash. You can go to the YouTube channel. You will see it there. Overcomers TV. So that you can be in the known, so that you can be in the flow. But tonight, I want us to pray. It's just prayer warfare. We are lifting up prayer about the life of Gideon. The Bible made it understand and made it known to you and I that Gideon had a destiny, the altar swallowed it up. Gideon had a glorious destiny, where altar was sitting on his destiny. Like some of you have a prophetic destiny, God has an agenda for your life.
Jesus.
God has a prophetic purpose for your destiny. But there are altars in your family that is not allowing you to maximize, to bring into full manifestation of God's prophecy and purpose for your life. That is where we want to pray today. That is why we want to start this journey from dealing with the demonic altars. Every altar that has swallowed your destiny. Every altar that has ravaged your glory. Every altar that is fighting your lifting. Every altar that is dealing with the destiny of your family line. That altar will be abolished tonight.
In the name of
Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, my Father. Somebody say the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As we are praying, you can also pray along with us. Share all your messages, all your prayer requests, share them and begin to put them on the platform. And as the Spirit of the Lord leads, we are going to pray with you. But we are praying and just bombarding the enemy that today, by the end of the Father, is going to be a recovery of your destiny. It's going to be a recovery of your destiny.
Amen.
Somebody say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
By the force of the blood.
By the force of the blood.
Every demonic altar.
Every demonic altar.
Every satanic altar.
Every satanic altar.
Contending my destiny.
Contending my destiny.
Contending my glory.
Contending my glory.
Contending my lifting.
Contending my lifting.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
As I lift my voice.
As I lift my voice.
And I lift my voice.
As I lift my voice.
And I engage in prayer.
And I engage in prayer.
By my will.
By my will.
Every demonic altar.
Every demonic altar.
Of my father's house.
Of my father's
every
house.
Every satanic altar.
Every satanic
of
altar.
Of my mother's house.
Of my mother's
contending
house.
My destiny.
Contending my destiny.
Contending my lifting.
Contending my lifting.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let that altar. Catch fire tonight.
Catch fire tonight.
Catch fire tonight.
Catch fire tonight.
Open your mouth. Lift your voice. I release fire to your father's house. I release fire to your mother's house. Every satanic altar.
Let it consume.
Every demonic altar. That is fighting your life. That is fighting your glory. Let that altar catch fire now. Let that altar catch fire now. Let that altar catch fire now. Akoto Palata. Epukutu Shada. Epalabayata. Ekutu Shabaya. Epalabarato. Aplikatoyo. Atalabayata. Ekutu Santalabayato. Ekato. Ekato. Let that altar catch fire. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice.
We call for the fire of God. Let the fire of God consume that altar right now. Let the altar of God.
Let
the altar of the fire of God consume the evil altar.
Lift up the Lord.
Let the fire of God consume the evil altar that is fighting you from your mother's back. From your mother's father's
back.
We send that altar.
Satire.
We lift up prayer now. Let that altar consume right now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I enter my father's
I
house.
I enter my father's
I
house.
I enter my mother's
I
house.
I enter my mother's
I
house.
I enter my bloodline.
I enter my bloodline.
Every evil altar.
Every evil altar.
Fighting my life.
Fighting my life.
Every evil altar.
Every evil altar.
Fighting my life.
Fighting my life.
In the sea.
In the sea.
In the ocean.
In the ocean.
In the lagoon.
In the lagoon.
On the mountain.
On the mountain.
In the valley.
My father's house,
my mother's house,
my mother's house,
every altar,
every altar,
containing my life,
containing my life,
my marriage,
my prosperity,
my health,
my lifting,
by
the power
of the Holy Ghost,
the Holy Ghost.
I declare,
let that altar,
I shall clap my hands,
and I lift my voice,
every evil altar,
every evil altar,
of my father's house,
my father's
satanic altar,
satanic altar.
Of my mother's house,
my mother's house.
Fighting my life,
fighting my life.
Catch fire,
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 Holy Ghost,
catch fire,
Holy Ghost,
catch fire,
Holy Ghost. I declare, every altar in your father's house, every altar.
Holy Ghost.
In your mother's house, fighting your life, your marriage,
located.
Your finance,
located.
Your glory,
located.
Your destiny,
Holy Ghost.
Your favor,
located.
Your lifting,
Holy Ghost.
This year,
located.
By the power
located.
Of the blood,
that altar.
Let the altar
located.
Cut fire,
located.
I as we hear the sound of our voice, wherever you are dwelling, in your office, in your house, in your car, any altar, fighting you, witchcraft, altar, demonic, altar, ancestral, altar, opia, altar, voodoo, altar, fighting you. By the power of the Holy Ghost,
yes,
let that altar
catch fire,
catch fire, open your mouth, let it catch fire.
Oh, yeah, they dig it in, my friend, they dig it in. Oh, yeah, they dig it in, my friend, they dig it in. Oh, yeah, they dig it in, my friend, they dig it in. Oh,
yeah,
they
dig it in, my friend, they dig it in. Oh, yeah, they dig it in, my friend, they dig it in. Oh, yeah, they dig it in. Fighting your life, contending your life, by the word of the Lord, let the altar
consume it,
cut fire,
Holy Ghost fire,
cut fire,
consume it now,
cut fire,
Holy Ghost fire,
cut fire,
consume it now,
cut fire,
consume it now,
cut fire,
consume it now,
cut fire, cut fire, cut fire, cut fire, cut fire,
cut fire, cut fire,
cut fire, cut fire,
cut fire,
cut fire, cut fire,
and
the sound of my voice, let that altar in your family, let that altar in your family, let that altar in the sea, let that altar in the ocean, cut fire, 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 cut fire. There are many of you, your destiny is tied at the altar.
Jesus.
There are many of you hearing my voice, whether in your car, whether in your home, at your workplace, your destiny is tied at the altar. But today, in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
as you hear the sound of my voice, wherever your destiny is tied, at any altar,
yes, Lord,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
as you shout your amen, you are loose by fire.
Amen.
As you tap your amen, You are loosed by fire.
Amen.
You are loosed by fire.
Amen.
You are loosed by fire.
Amen.
When a life is tied down, you are revolving around a circle.
Jesus.
Gideon was living, but the altar was sitting on his destiny. Gideon was in existence, but it wasn't manifesting his destiny. Because Gideon's original destiny by the devil has been tied at the altar of his father's house. Who is that man that tied your glory?
Jesus.
Where is that altar where your marriage was tied?
Jesus.
Where is that altar where your fortune is tied?
Jesus.
Today, in the name of Jesus, as we hear the sound of my voice,
yes, Lord.
Let fire loose you now.
Amen.
Let power loose you now.
Amen.
Let fire loose you now.
Amen.
Let power loose you now.
Amen.
Say the name of Jesus.
Say the name of Jesus.
I declare any rope,
every rope,
any rope,
any rope
on my neck
that was tied
at any altar to limit my life and my destiny.
I declare
let the fire
of the Holy Ghost
enter my father's house and locate
every altar
where my life
my glory
my marriage, my finance
My fortune
has been tied
by the power
of the Holy Ghost.
I command
let that rope
catch fire.
Let that rope catch fire.
Every rope
of limitation
over my life
at any altar
every power
tying my life
at any altar
by my power
of the blood
and the fire
of the Holy Ghost.
As I pray
in the spirit
as I pray
in tongues
I declare
let that rope be cut off
let that altar catch fire.
let that rope be cut off
I disconnect you from that altar
by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Because from now, let every rope tied to that altar, let it be consumed. We disconnect you from that satanic altar in the name of Jesus.
I disconnect myself
from every satanic altar. I disconnect myself from every demonic altar. I break loose. I break free. Tonight is my night. I take my freedom. I break away. I break away from the confinement of the altars. I break loose. I break away.
Like a tomb,
It's the night of your freedom. It's the night of your freedom. We break every evil altars in your father's background, altars in your mother's background, altars in the land of your nativity. Your nativity.
Fire, pray.
Break them all tonight.
Pray.
Evil altar that has been contending with you over the years. Every altar that has been fighting you, we break them down tonight. We break them down tonight. Spirit of the living God, locate those altars. Destroy those altars in the name of Jesus. We set you free tonight. We set you free. We destroy the altars now in the name of Jesus. We destroy those altars in the name of Jesus.
Another thing that has placed a destiny at a hold was the demonic names you are carrying. The evil spirit attached to the name you are carrying. One of the problems of Gideon was the name that was given to Gideon. The problem behind the pain of Jabez was the name that was given to him. Jesus could not use Peter until the name was changed. Abraham could not become father of many nations until the name was changed. I don't know who the name you after.
Jesus.
I don't know the evil that follows the name you carry. I don't know the familiar spirit that monitor your destiny because of your name.
Yes, Lord.
By the force of prayer, I speak to that woman.
Yes, Lord.
Hearing the sound of my voice, I speak to that mama.
Yes, Lord.
Driving right now at the highway, on the highway, or you are in your workplace. Any evil spirit that is following the name you carry,
Jesus.
Every evil spirit that has limited your destiny because of that name, by the blood of Jesus, I bind that spirit now.
Amen.
I bind that spirit now.
Amen.
I bind that spirit now.
Amen.
That evil name placed over your life.
What can they take?
That evil mama, they give you the name after.
Jesus.
Many were given the name of their great grandfather. You were given the name of your great grandmother. How did she live her life? The mystery of your being barren was because of the name you carry. God could not use Abraham until his name was changed. God could not use Sarai until her name was changed. God could not use Peter until Jesus changed his name. I don't know the impediment on the name you carry that has become the mystery that hold your destiny in captivity. Today, in the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost,
by the power of the Holy Ghost,
as you hear the sound of my voice,
what can they take?
As you tap your amen and shout amen,
what can they take?
Wherever you are,
wherever you are,
whatever you are doing,
whatever you are doing,
that evil name that gives you up to the devil,
what can they take?
That satanic name that is limiting your destiny,
what can they take?
I declare today,
what can they take?
By the blood, let that name be visited.
Amen.
By the blood, every monitoring spirit, every familiar spirit that follows that name,
yes, Lord.
I bind it now.
Amen.
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 Madam, you are loose.
Amen.
Madam, you are loose.
Amen.
Madam, you are loose.
We loose you now.
I loose you now.
I loose you now.
By the blood of Jesus.
I loose you now.
Every evil name attached to your destiny, every evil spirit,
yes, Lord,
attached to the the name you carry.
Yes, Lord.
And has limited your life by the force of the blood.
By the force of the blood.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As you shout your amen. Whether in your car. Whether at your home. At your workplace.
Jesus.
As you shout the amen.
Yes.
Let that spirit be arrested.
Amen.
Let evil spirit be arrested.
Amen.
Monitoring spirit be arrested.
Amen.
Sing the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
Every demonic attachment.
Every demonic attachment.
To my name.
To my name.
Every evil spirit.
Every evil spirit.
Monitoring spirit.
Monitoring spirit.
Attached to my name.
Attached to my name.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I detach myself.
I detach myself.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I loose myself.
I loose myself.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I cleanse myself.
I cleanse myself.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of
Jesus. I arrest.
I arrest.
Monitoring spirits.
Monitoring spirits.
Evil forces.
Evil forces.
Accompany my name.
Accompany my name.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Open your mouth. Begin to pray. Lift up prayer. I speak to that woman. In the name of Jesus, that evil name given to you and has become the demonic opening to your life. That evil name of that auntie, the evil name of that grandmother given to you and limiting your life.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. I declare you are loose now.
You are loose now.
I declare you are loose now.
You are loose now.
I bind every evil spirit.
We bind that evil spirit.
For some of you, the mystery of your trouble is your dedication. Where were you dedicated?
Where?
Mama, who dedicated your destiny?
Jesus.
At which altar were you dedicated?
Jesus.
The mystery of many people is where they were dedicated. The problem of you not getting married was the altar you were dedicated to. What altar were you dedicated to in your family? Today is your day of deliverance. Today is your day of deliverance.
We set you free.
Every evil dedication. Every demonic dedication. It was the dedication of Moses' mother that opened the devil against his destiny. It was the evil dedication that destroyed and placed a mark of bus stop over the glory of Gideon.
Yes, Lord.
Evil dedication is a mystery why many have not prospered. I pray for that woman hearing the sound of my voice. Every evil dedication, many families are dedicated to satanic gods.
Yes, Lord.
Many families are dedicated to demonic shrine. That evil dedication, that satanic dedication, that witchcraft dedication in your life, over your destiny, today I reverse it.
Reverse.
Today I reverse it.
We reverse it.
Today I reverse it.
We reverse it.
Today I reverse it.
We reverse it.
Today I reverse it.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. That mama that has the hands to shout amen. That mama that has a mouth to shout that amen. Wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, the evil dedication of your father's house, that evil dedication of your mother's house, that demonic dedication of your ancestors that is fighting your destiny from the day you were born, that woman that shot the amen, I reverse that dedication.
Amen.
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 Ah, my God. Le katama shada baliata. That evil vow over your life, satanic vow that is sitting on your life, every dedication that is not of God, that have sold your family into slavery, that satanic dedication over your destiny, that has vowed you will not prosper.
Jesus.
That evil dedication that said it will frustrate you in America, that satanic dedication that said you will not marry. Ah, kaba sodabaya. I don't know who that woman is. I don't know where that woman is right now. But that woman hearing my voice and the evil dedication of your father,
Jesus,
demonic dedication of your mother,
yes,
as vowed will not prosper. As you tap amen, I reverse it.
Amen.
Ah, I'm a shudder. That madam is not shouting amen. That brother is not shouting amen. That madam is not shouting with determination. Let your amen roar like thunder. Every evil dedication.
Every evil dedication.
Alamashanda basunda. Every demonic dedication.
Every demonic dedication.
That has placed a mark of delay over your life. I stand on the altar of God.
Jesus.
That dedication, it is reversed today.
Reverse.
That dedication is reversed today.
Amen.
That dedication is reversed today.
Amen.
When a life is dedicated to a demonic altar, a strong man is in charge of your destiny.
Yes, Lord.
When a family is dedicated to demonic altar, a demon is married to their family line. I don't know where that woman is hearing my voice. Be it in Caribbean, be it in Asia, be it in Africa, be it in America, that woman in New York,
yes, Lord.
That woman in Delaware, that woman in Virginia, that woman in Maryland, that woman in Pennsylvania, that woman in New Jersey, that woman in Ghana, that woman in Nigeria, that man from Asia,
yes, Lord.
Wherever you are, every evil dedication,
every evil dedication,
fighting your destiny,
fighting your destiny.
Allah Katuba Shada, let that woman shout that amen on this platform. Let that woman shout amen like thunder. Let that woman roar like a lion. Let that woman be angry in a system. Shout it on top of your voice.
Yes, Lord.
Every evil dedication of my father's house.
Of my father's house.
Fighting my life.
Every evil dedication
of my mother's house.
Of my mother's house.
Fighting my lifting.
Holy Ghost.
By my will.
Let that dedication.
By my prayer.
Be reversed.
Let that woman fire prayer. Let that woman fire prayer.
There
is a woman. You are hearing the sound of my voice. The dedication of your father's house has imprisoned your destiny. But today, if you find an amen in your spirit to shout, that evil dedication of your mother's house that has imprisoned your destiny, if you find an amen to type and shout, I break you out.
Amen.
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 That family.
Jesus.
That family. That has been in satanic custody. When you are dedicated to an idol, you are in the mercy of that spirit.
Jesus.
Many are in the custody of the devil because of the dedication of their father's house. I don't know the altar you were dedicated to. Gideon was living a life, but it was a dedication that was determining his existence.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for that woman. I pray for that man.
Jesus.
The evil dedication of your father's house.
What can they dedicate?
The demonic dedication of your mother's house.
What can they dedicate?
That has placed your life on demonic custody.
Hey.
Today, I break you out.
Amen.
As you shout amen, I break you out.
Amen.
As you shout amen, I break you out.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Malagado, Soda Bragadia, Holy Spirit. I don't know where that woman is.
Jesus.
But wherever you are hearing the voice of deliverance.
Yes, Lord.
Every other dedication that is contrary to the dedication of our God.
What can they dedicate?
Fighting your life, contending your destiny. That dedication catch fire today.
Amen.
That dedication catch fire today.
Amen.
That dedication catch fire today.
Amen.
Come and shout that amen.
Amen.
Say the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By my will.
By my will.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
Every
evil dedication.
Of my father's house.
Of my father's house.
Every demonic dedication.
Every demonic dedication.
Of my mother's house.
Of my mother's house.
Contending my life.
Contending my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
I refresh it.
I refresh it.
I refresh it.
I refresh it.
I am delivered.
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 From demonic dedication.
Demonic dedication.
Of my father's house.
Of my father's house.
Right now.
Right now.
Open your mouth. Command your deliverance.
I break loose from my father's house. I break loose from that dedication.
I break loose
in the name of Jesus.
Fire of God.
That satanic dedication from my father's house.
Fire of God.
I set it free.
Shut up.
I set myself free.
Shut up.
In the name of Jesus.
Fire of God.
I break loose.
Fire of God.
I break loose. We visit that day tonight. We travel in the spirit and visit that day. We undo that dedication. We block that dedication. We reverse that dedication. Tonight by prayer, I reverse that dedication. In the mighty name of Jesus, let that dedication be reversed right now. Let it be reversed. 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 In the name of Jesus, I reverse that dedication. In the name of Jesus, I reverse it tonight. 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 In the name of Jesus, we reverse that dedication. In the mighty name of Jesus, we travel in the spirit. I reverse every dedication. Every dedication. Contending with your life. Contending with your destiny. We reverse it by prayer. Tonight. We reverse all dedications. By prayer, we reverse it. We reverse it through prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus. Take your freedom. Take your liberty. Take your freedom. Take your freedom. In the name of Jesus. Take your freedom. Take your freedom. In the name of Jesus. The sun set you free. The sun set you free. The sun set you free. You are free indeed. He the sun set free is free indeed. Take your freedom tonight. Take it tonight. Go back to the dedication and reverse it tonight. We set you free. We set you free. We set you free. We set you free. Take your freedom. Take your freedom. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Father. Every evil dedication. That madam. That woman. Hearing the sound of my voice. The dedication that say no to your destiny. That dedication say no to your destiny. That evil dedication say no to your glory. That dedication say no to the day you're supposed to be lifted. Today, I reverse it now.
Amen.
Today, I reverse it now.
Amen.
Today, I reverse it now.
Amen.
That woman watching now,
Jesus.
That man watching now.
Makandidikiti.
That madam watching now.
Oyandidikiti.
The evil dedication of your father's house.
Jesus.
The satanic dedication of your mother's house.
Oyandidikiti.
Where your marital life has been dedicated.
Yes, Lord.
Your glory was dedicated.
Makandidikiti.
Before you were born.
Yes, Lord.
Today, if you find an amen to shout, that dedication is reversed.
Amen.
That dedication is reversed.
Amen.
That dedication is reversed.
Amen.
That dedication is reversed.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
My God.
My God.
On the day of that dedication,
Jesus,
any evil sacrifice that was done on that day,
Jesus,
the problem of many of you was the sacrifice the enemy made on your behalf. There are people, you live in America, but they are doing sacrifice on your behalf in your hometown. And the voice of the sacrifice is contradicting your destiny.
Jesus.
Every evil sacrifice.
Every evil sacrifice.
I don't know where that mama is. I don't know where that lady is. I don't know where that auntie is. But I hear in my spirit to tell that lady, every evil sacrifice that is speaking against your life, every evil sacrifice speaking against your destiny, by the sacrificial blood of Jesus, on your behalf, I silence the voice.
We silence that voice.
I don't know where that woman is. The sacrifice that is speaking upon your life.
Jesus.
Sacrifice speaking against your life.
Demonic sacrifice.
People are taking sacrifice to the junctions in your family house.
Jesus.
They are making sacrifice at the junction and under the tree.
Jesus.
Making sacrifices against your destiny. Here you are, no marriage. Here you are, no prosperity.
Jesus.
Here you are facing disfavor. Because of that evil sacrifice.
Yes, Lord.
But wherever you are, whoever you are, I hear the Holy Ghost said, I should tell that woman, that sacrifice will catch fire.
Amen.
That sacrifice will catch fire.
Amen.
Wherever that woman is, wherever that woman is located, as you hear the sound of my voice, whatever you are doing now,
yes, Lord,
what is the sacrifice that was given on the day of your naming ceremony?
Yes.
The day of your christening, what did they sacrifice?
Jesus.
Many of you on that day, they were pouring libation to make evil sacrifices. Many of you, they were using all kinds of demonic token as a weapon of sacrifice on the day of your christening. And has been fighting your life from the day you were born up until today. Making sacrifice on your behalf at the Obia Shrine, Fudu Altar. Satanic shrine. But I hear a good word for you today. That altar and that satanic sacrifice, if you find an amen to shout, that sacrifice will catch fire.
Amen.
That sacrifice will catch fire.
Amen.
That sacrifice will catch fire.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my God. Thank you, my Jesus. Thank you, my Jesus. Whatever they are using to represent you,
Jesus,
at that altar, demonic tokens using to represent you at the place of that sacrifice,
Jesus,
today, let it catch fire.
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 Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By my will.
By my will.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
Every evil sacrifice.
Every evil sacrifice.
Against my life.
Against my life.
Demonic sacrifice.
Demonic sacrifice.
Against my life.
Against my life.
As I lift my voice.
As I lift my voice.
With fire.
With fire.
From my mouth.
From my mouth.
Let that sacrifice.
Let that sacrifice.
Catch fire!
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 Clap your hands where you are. Open your mouth.
Oya ni dekete, 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 oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni
dekete, oya ni dekete, oya
ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya
ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni
dekete, oya ni
dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete,
oya ni dekete, oya ni
dekete, oya ni
dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, oya ni dekete, in the lives of your children, consume them now, consume them now. Holy Ghost, we release you tonight. Consume the sacrifice, every evil sacrifice fighting your children. We release the Holy Ghost fire, consume the sacrifice, the unquenchable fire, consume that sacrifice. Travel through the bloodline, travel through the bloodline, consume that fire, consume the sacrifice, consume the sacrifice. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, travel through their bloodline, travel through their bloodline. Every evil sacrifice, every evil sacrifice, by the fire of the Lord, by the fire of the Lord, consume it now, 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 consume it I consume it.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
By the power.
By the power.
Of the Holy Ghost.
Of the Holy Ghost.
I declare.
I declare.
Every evil sacrifice.
Every evil sacrifice.
Speaking against me.
Speaking against me.
From my father's house.
From my father's house.
Every evil sacrifice.
Every evil sacrifice.
Speaking against me.
Speaking against me.
From my mother's house.
From my mother's house.
I declare.
I declare.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the force of prayer.
By the force of prayer.
I declare.
I declare.
I am loose.
I am loose.
I am free.
I am free.
Let that sacrifice.
Let that sacrifice.
Speaking against me.
Speaking against me.
Catch fire.
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 By the blood,
by the blood,
by the blood,
and the fire,
and the fire,
of the Holy Ghost,
of the Holy Ghost,
I declare,
I declare,
every sacrifice,
every sacrifice,
on any altar,
on any altar,
any junction,
any junction,
any water,
any water,
any swamp,
any shrine,
speaking against me,
speaking against
whatever,
whatever,
is buried,
and declare,
and we declare,
I declare,
I declare,
whatever,
whatever,
is
beaten,
against me,
against
on
me,
on any altar,
on any altar,
any sacrifice,
any sacrifice.
That was made.
that was made
against
my family,
any sacrifice
that was made
in my father's house,
my mother's house,
fighting my life,
my destiny,
my marriage,
my glory,
my finance,
by the power
of the blood,
as I pray,
I declare,
let the evil
sacrifice,
cut fire,
right now,
by the blood,
I declare,
every evil
sacrifice
that was made
on my behalf,
in my father's house,
any sacrifice that was made
on my behalf,
in my own time,
in my whole time,
my mother's house,
when I was born,
by the power
of the blood,
I travel
in the spirit,
and I declare,
the day
I was born,
any sacrifice
that was made
on my behalf,
fighting my life,
my destiny,
my glory,
right now,
by the power
of the blood,
by the force
of the blood,
by fire,
let the sacrifice, Destinies have been changed. Destinies have been transformed. Through this prayer, your destiny has been transformed. Your destiny is changing. By this prayer, you have been set free. You have been set loose. By this prayer, your destiny is changing. Your family's destiny. They will not wind up in jail anymore. They will not wind up in jail anymore. In
fire.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Fire.
Destinies have been transformed.
Fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Fire.
Lift up your voice.
Fire.
Engage in this prayer.
Fire.
Something is happening.
Fire.
Something is happening. What can they get in? Yes, Lord. Chains are breaking.
Fire.
What can they get in?
the lawful captive, the lawful captive, I've been set free right now. The lawful captive, I've been set free. The lawful captive, I've been set free. The prison doors are opening right now. There is freedom from these families, from your families. They have been set free through this prayer. They have been set free. Declare your freedom. Declare your freedom. They have been set free. It's releasing them. It's releasing them. Everyone that is bound by the
altar,
they have been loose now. They have been loose now. Their destiny is coming out. Their glory is coming out. Their destiny is coming out. Their glory is coming out. Their marriages are coming out. Their marriages are coming out. Their children are coming out. Their babies are coming out.
Free
prosperity. Prosperity.
Free
good health.
Free
being released.
Free
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The altar is giving it up. The altar is giving it up now. Take your blessing. Take your blessing. Take your breakthrough. Take your deliverance. Take it now. Take it now. Take it now. Back on the dignity. Yes, Lord.
I the Holy Ghost said we should pray and locate the altar where destinies have been slain. The altar where destinies have been slain. Many lives has been slain at the demonic altar. But today, that madam watching right now, the family of that woman watching me right now, the glory of your family that was slain and buried at that altar. The fortune of your family that was buried at the cemetery. The marriages of your family that was buried under the sea.
Jesus.
The favor of your destiny that was buried at the cemetery.
Yes, Lord.
If you find an amen to shout, I command, it's coming out.
Amen.
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 Ah. Lagada bagada gada. Entuli bagadia shagadia tamalahada. The family of that woman,
Jesus,
hearing the sound of our voice.
Ah,
there is no distance in back, there is no barrier in the realm of the spirit. No distance in prayer. That woman connecting right now by hearing the sound of my voice. That power that says no to the yes of your destiny. That power that denies you access to favor. That power that denies you marital destiny and settlement. Today, that power is swallowed up.
Amen.
That power is swallowed up. Wherever you are, whatever you are doing, I see the fire of God,
Jesus,
going through this broadcast. Wherever you are, in America, in Asia, in Africa, in Europe, in Australia, in Delaware, in Baltimore, in New York,
yes,
Connecticut, Minnesota, North Dakota, in Hawaii, Alabama, Virginia, Washington DC, in Maryland, anywhere,
yes,
your destiny is buried, your marriage is buried, your glory is buried. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
If you find an amen to shout on top of your voice, I declare that power break over your life.
Amen.
That power break over your life.
Amen.
That power break over over your life.
Amen.
The strong man of your father's house. The strong man of your mother's house. The strong man of your in-laws' house. There is a woman hearing that now. There is a woman hearing my voice now.
Jesus.
Your mother-in-law is your problem. Your mother-in-law is the problem that will not give you rest.
Jesus.
The Holy Ghost said the next time she rises against you, she's coming down.
Amen.
She's coming down.
Amen.
She's coming down.
Amen.
Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, the strong man in charge of glory of your family, the strong man on your destiny, the strong man monitoring your marriage, the strong man monitoring your future.
Hey.
I arrest that strong man.
Amen.
I arrest that strong man.
Amen.
Madam, don't joke. There is fire coming through this broadcast. There is a strong man that is vowed you will not settle.
Jesus.
There is a strong man that monitors you wherever you go.
Jesus.
But the Holy Ghost said today, if you can be radical and you can be violent,
yes, Lord.
That strong man shall be arrested.
Amen.
That strong man shall be arrested.
Amen.
That strong man shall be arrested.
Arrested.
Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
There was a woman, mother-in-law, living with the children, with the son and the wife in the house. Living with the son and the wife in the house. This lady was going through cycles of miscarriage. Whenever this woman pregnant, she will miscarry. A prayer like this was lifted with holy anger and radical mentality. At the night vigil, they got to the house. They were looking for Mama. Mama, we are back. By the time they entered the magma room, mother-in-law, the wife menstrual part was in the mouth of the mother-in-law, sucking the blood.
Jesus.
It means so long she's sucking the blood, the lady will never marry, will never be pregnant and have a children. But today, any secret strong man, anybody that is behind your affliction, any human body behind your problem, any mama, any papa, any uncle behind your problem,
yes, Lord.
As you type amen, they are dead.
Amen.
They are dead.
Amen.
They are dead.
Amen.
The Holy Ghost asked us to pray a prayer right now. I just heard it in my spirit. At every altar, ask what we call a priest.
Hey.
The Holy Ghost said we should kill the demonic priests.
Jesus.
The priest that service their altar.
Governs the altar.
The priest that sacrifice on that altar. The Holy Ghost said, if that mother and that lady can pray, that priest will die by fire.
Yes, Lord.
There is a priest that service the altar of your mother's house.
Yes, Lord.
There is an existing priest that still service the altar of your mother's house. But today, let that priest be visited by thunder.
Yes, Lord.
Let that priest be visited by fire.
It is fire.
Say Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Please pray this prayer. Whether you are driving, whether you are on your bed, whether you are getting ready to sleep, make sure you pray this prayer before you sleep. You might be eating. Make sure you are praying this prayer.
Yes, Lord.
You might be doing whatever. Make sure you pray this prayer.
Yes, Lord.
The satanic priests at the altar of my father's house.
The satanic priest.
Servicing that altar against my life.
Let
that priest be visited by fire.
Fire.
Let that priest be visited by thunder.
By thunder.
Send the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the word of the Lord.
By the word of the Lord.
Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
By your fire.
By your fire.
Enter my father's house.
Enter my father's house.
Enter my mother's house.
Enter my mother's house.
Every demonic priest.
Every demonic priest.
Servicing the altar.
Service in the altar
of my father's house.
Of my father's house.
Every satanic priest.
Every satanic priest.
Service in the altar.
Service in the altar
of my mother's house.
Of my mother's house.
Against my life.
Against my life.
Right now.
Right now.
I declare.
I declare.
By fire.
By fire.
Let that priest.
Let that priest.
Let that priest.
Let that priest.
Die.
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 Die. Every demonic priest, cuffling the altars, let them be struck down. In the mighty name of Jesus, we strike them down. We strike them down. In the name of Jesus, every satanic priest that is cuffling the altars, that is touching the altars, sacrificing on the altar, we release the fire of God. We release the thunder of God. Locate them right now. Locate them right now. Locate them right now. Strike them down. Strike them down. In the name of Jesus, we cut them off. In the name of Jesus, we strike that priest right now, Lord. Strike that priest. Strike that priest. Strike that priest. Strike them down. In the name of Jesus, we strike them dead. Makande dekete. Oyande dekatela kete. Makande dekete.
Holy Ghost. Fire. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Number four. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
In my father's house.
Fire.
In your mother's house.
Fire.
In your father's house.
Fire.
In your mother's house.
Fire.
On that altar.
Fire.
Against that priest.
Fire.
In your mother's house.
Fire.
Against that covenant.
Fire.
Against the dedication.
Fire.
Of your father's house.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Ah. Mama, the Bible
yes,
says,
Lord.
He has swallowed down riches. He must vomit it.
Vomit it.
The marriage of your family.
Vomit out.
I hear the Lord saying, there are marital breakthroughs. There are 10 breakthroughs maritally that has been released.
Jesus.
Then I heard number 10 in my spirit. There are 10 marriages that is released in the spirit.
Yes, Lord.
And I heard that scripture. He has swallowed down riches. He must vomit it by fire. Your marriage that was swallowed. Your marriage the enemy swallowed. In the name of Jesus. I release your marriage now.
Amen.
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 Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By fire.
By fire.
By force.
By force.
Any power.
Any power.
That swallow my marriage.
That swallow my marriage.
In my father's house.
In my father's house.
Any altar.
Any altar.
That swallow my marriage.
That swallow up marriage.
In my father's house.
In my father's house.
Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
I declare.
I declare.
Let that altar.
Let that altar.
Let that power.
Let that power.
Let that swallow man.
Let the strong man
submit my marriage.
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 Open your mouth and pray. Your marriage must be committed. Your marriage must be committed. You cannot end like this. It must be committed. Form it by fire. 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 Form it by fire.
Form it by fire.
Form it by fire.
Release your marriage now. We release that marriage in the name of Jesus. Let it vomit it out.
Push
it. Vomit it out. Let your marriage be released. Let your marriage be released in the name of Jesus. Marriage is being vomited out. We command him. Vomit it out. Vomit it out. Vomit it out. Vomit it out. Let the altars vomit them out. In the name of Jesus. Vomit them out.
No marriage.
Vomit them out.
No marriage.
In the name of Jesus.
No marriage.
Vomit them out.
No marriage.
Vomit them out.
No marriage.
Vomit them out.
No marriage.
Vomit them out. Vomit them out.
For that all.
Back on the
diggity.
Back on the diggity. Back on the diggity. Yes, Lord.
Ah, la-ga-da-ga-da-ga-da-ga-da. Zaga-da-ga-da-ga-da. In the name of Jesus, marital breakthroughs. Marital breakthroughs. Power that swallowed your marital ring. Power that swallowed and hijacked your marital ring. Today, it shall be vomited.
Amen.
Today it shall be vomited.
Amen.
Receive your marriage.
I receive it.
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 Ah. There are people on this line. You are dealing with the spirit of near success syndrome.
Jesus.
You are always close to a breakthrough, but you never enter the breakthrough. The Holy Ghost said, it's a force that whenever you are close to breakthrough, that force pulls you back.
Jesus.
But if you find an amen to shout, the power of that force is broken in your life.
Amen.
The power of that force is broken in your life.
Amen.
The dominion of that force is broken in your life.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. The 10 rings that belongs to people on this broadcast, before the end of this year, those rings maritally that belongs to destinies on this broadcast, I locate them now, wherever they are. I locate that lady. I locate that sister. That lady that has married like 3 times, it looks like it's not working. But I declare, let your marital breakthrough be released now.
Amen.
Take your marital ring now.
Amen.
Take your marital ring now.
I receive it.
Take your marital ring now.
I receive it.
Take your marital ring now.
I receive it.
I see a wedding gown. And in the middle of the group of people, and they were dancing round about the wedding gown, celebrating round about the wedding gown of that lady. Round about the wedding gown, they are celebrating that we have captured the wedding of the lady. I pray for you wherever you are. Let their company catch fire.
Amen.
Let their gathering catch fire.
Amen.
I retrieve your wedding gown. I release it for you.
Amen.
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 Holy Spirit of God. Holy Spirit of God.
Jesus.
Holy Spirit of God.
Makandidikite.
Holy Spirit of God.
Oyandidikite.
Holy Spirit of God.
Makandidikite.
Holy Spirit of God.
Yes, Lord.
Holy Spirit of God.
Makandidikite.
Ragada bagada.
Jesus.
Ragada bagada.
Yes, Lord.
Ragada bagada.
Makandidikite.
Ragada bagada.
Yes, Lord.
Maragada gada gada. Elagaduba ragada gada. Elagaduba ragada gada. Elagaduba ragada gada. Every household wickedness, every household wickedness, every household witchcraft that is contending your destiny in your own father's and mother's house,
Jesus,
by the force of the blood, they are scattered. By the blood of Jesus, they are scattered. By the fire of God, they are scattered. Ah, malikudu shodedia vragadia. Every evil vow over your life, every satanic vow, I don't know who you are. There is a vow over your life that you will not make it. There is a vow that you will not marry.
Jesus.
There is a vow you will end like your mother. There is a demonic vow that you will end up like your father. But if you find an amen to shout, that vow will catch fire.
Amen.
That vow will catch fire.
Amen.
That vow will catch fire.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Worship the Lord. Worship God. Worship God in the next 1-2 minutes. There are some things I am hearing in my spirit. Just worship God for like 1-2 minutes. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord in the realm of the spirit. I am seeing breakthroughs in my spirit. I don't know what that lady is. I don't know who that lady is. By the strength of this prayer, your miracle are released. Your expectations are released.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Begin to worship the Lord. Before we pray for the sick, begin to worship the Lord. Thank you, my God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, I speak to that woman, hearing the sound of my voice. I speak to that man, I speak to that family. You can shout the name of your family right now. I speak to that family. I speak to that family. In the name of Jesus, the miracle the enemy has denied your family line, they are released now by fire. They are released now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let the family be delivered. Let that family be delivered. Every family represented on this broadcast, let your family be delivered. The fortune that was stolen in that family, you can shout the name of your family. The glory that was stolen in that family, let it be restored now. I speak deliverance to that family. I speak deliverance to that family. I speak deliverance to that family. The Williams family, the Dava family, the Paula family, the Ratcliffe family, the Demas family, the Reese family, the Ali family, the Williams family, the Simpson family. I speak to those families. Receive deliverance now.
We pray over these families.
Receive deliverance now.
We command their freedom.
Receive deliverance now.
We command their deliverance.
Receive deliverance
in
now.
In the name of Jesus.
Every family hearing my voice. Every family.
Every family
hearing my voice. Receive deliverance.
Receive deliverance.
Receive deliverance
now.
Receive glory
now.
Receive honor
now.
Receive power
now.
Receive favor.
Yes, Lord.
Akatoba Shagaba. Just mention the name of your family. Right now. Right now. Right now. Every family.
The Liverpool family.
Every family.
The Antonio family.
Every family.
The Chapman family.
Right now.
The Davis family.
By the power.
The Seals family.
Of the Holy
Ghost. The Reed family.
Let them
Pierce be delivered. Family. St. Clair Davis
receive
family.
Receive that breakthrough.
St. Clair.
Receive that miracle.
Parsons family.
Receive the breakthrough.
Karen Pierce.
Receive the glory.
Moron.
Receive favor. Receive glory. Receive glory.
Williamson.
Receive
Wallace.
Glory. Receive glory.
Pierce Lewis.
Receive glory.
Wilson.
Receive glory.
Lewis.
Receive glory.
Charles.
Receive power.
The Williams family.
Receive glory.
The Cleveland family.
Receive glory.
Sanders
now.
Family.
Receive glory.
Captain.
Receive glory.
Jackson family.
Receive glory.
Boise family.
Receive glory.
Jack.
Receive Pinkin. Glory. Receive glory.
Pierce.
Receive
Romeos.
Power.
Chapman's family, Roberta family,
Bosie
family, Charles family,
Rakato Bashada,
Daska family,
Ella Kubashan Gelegedia, Rokata Bavlakatuyas,
the Browns family, the James family,
Sonda Bragadia,
Daska family,
Rakato
Kanes family. We lift you up in prayer.
My God,
Samuel family.
Lord, every sickness on this broadcast, Allah Kotoba Shada. Any family on this broadcast,
yes, Lord,
that goes through the inherited sickness,
Jesus.
Inherited sickness. Inherited sickness. There is a particular sickness in the family line. There is a family on this broadcast now. There is an inherited sickness in the family line.
Jesus.
Everyone is experiencing this sickness. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Now let the strong man of that sickness over the family lose his hold now.
Yes, Lord.
Lose your hold now.
Amen.
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 Over that family.
Lose your hold.
Lose your hold now.
Lose your hold.
Lose your hold now.
Lose your hold.
Lose your hold now.
Lose your hold.
Take it down, please. There is thank you, Jesus. I am hearing this strongly in my spirit. Your family goes through the same experience when it comes to a particular sickness. That is experiences that reoccurs in the family line. Sickness. The strong man behind that sickness. I bind that strong man now.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Father.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord is touching asthma.
Markandu.
Asthma, asthma, asthma. Asthma in the family. Asthma in the family.
Jeez.
Asthmatic spirits, asthma in the family. Now, in the name of Jesus, let asthma be healed.
Jesus.
Asthmatic patient, anyone that have the cycle of asthma in the family line, I terminate it now. I terminate it now.
Amen.
I terminate it now.
Amen.
I terminate it now.
Amen.
Let asthma go now.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit of asthma, go now.
Amen.
Spirit of asthma, go now.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit of asthma, go now. Spirit of asthma, go now.
Yes, Lord.
Spirit of asthma, go now. Demon of asthma, go now.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. La paso tapalagada. Ele kutu baragete gede. E kundi bra azenda liyatunda. Partial insanity. I hear in my spirit. Partial insanity. Insanity. Insanity.
Curse.
Spirit of insanity.
Curse.
Spirit of insanity.
Yeah,
okay. As the man at the tomb of Gadarene was delivered. Spirit of insanity. Spirit of depression.
Lose your hope.
Spirit of insanity.
Lose your hope.
Spirit of depression.
Lose your hope.
In the name of Jesus.
Now.
Go. Go.
The name of Jesus.
Go.
Jesus.
Please be sensitive in the spirit. I know what I'm seeing in my spirit. There is healing power flowing through this airwave now. You are hearing the sound of my voice. It might not be your case, but connect now by faith. Ali kuduba shadaba. Insanity and depression. Insanity and depression. Insanity and depression. That demon loses power now.
Lose your hold now.
That demon loses power now.
Lose your hold now.
Leave that boy now.
Yes, Lord.
Leave that girl now.
Yes, Lord.
Leave that boy now.
Lose him.
Leave that boy now.
Lose him.
Leave that girl now.
In the name of Jesus.
Leave that boy now.
In the name of Jesus.
Leave that girl now.
In the name of Jesus.
Leave that girl now.
In the name of Jesus.
Lose your hold.
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 Yes, Lord.
I don't know who it is. If you are not ashamed of the gospel, you can just inbox and we pray with you. Insanity is healed. High blood pressure. Hypertension. High blood pressure. High blood pressure. High blood pressure. There is healing on this broadcast. You can connect your own. I see the healing wave now through this broadcast. I blow pressure. I curse you at the root now.
Yes, Lord.
Your pressure is going up and down. Irregular pressure. Your blood pressure is not regular. It's not stable. High blood pressure. I stretch the hands of fire. I stretch the hands of the Father. The hand of God is power. High blood pressure. Go. High blood pressure. Go. High blood pressure. Go. High blood pressure. I bind that demon of high blood pressure. That demon of high blood pressure. That demon of hypertension. The demon of hypertension. Go. 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 Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Every spirit of stroke. Stroke. Every partial stroke. You are experiencing a partial stroke. There are symptoms of partial stroke. I don't know who you are. Come on, you can confirm it. I am hearing in my spirit. You are having experience of partial stroke. And let the healing balm of Gilead. Let the healing balm of Gilead. Let the healing balm of Gilead. Touch you now. Whoever you are, wherever you are. Partial stroke is a spirit. I curse that spirit now. I curse that spirit now.
Yes, Lord.
I curse that spirit now.
Yes, Lord.
Partial stroke.
Yes.
You are going through that experience. You can feel the symptoms of partial stroke. You are feeling the symptoms of partial stroke. I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are. If you are not ashamed of the gospel, you can confirm. We want to pray with you. If your case is mentioned, this is not apostle speaking. This is God opening your case. God revealed to redeem. He never revealed to disgrace. Partial stroke. I am hearing it in my spirit. You can confirm it on the broadcast, or you can send the message on the messenger. You can feel the symptom of partial stroke, and you are afraid. You are afraid. Let that fear go now. Let the spirit of fear lose its grip now. Let the demon of fear lose its power now. Let the fire of fear, let the power of fear, the demonic fear, threatenings of the devil, lose its power. I curse that stroke. I curse that stroke. I curse the stroke. I curse it. I curse it. Now, now, now. Go, 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 go. Go. Low sugar, high sugar. I decree now, let there be a divine touch.
Diabetes.
Let there be a divine touch. 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 There is healing balm flowing through this broadcast. There is a healing balm flowing through this airway. Now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Now in the name of Jesus.
The balm of Gilead.
Diabetes. Go now.
Yes. Go.
Go now.
Go.
Go now.
Go.
Go now.
Go.
Please understand there is a demon behind every sickness. That is a demon behind every infirmity. I command you, false spirits of infirmity, false spirit of diabetes, false spirit of arthritis, false spirit of low sugar, high sugar in your system, I command you to go in the name of Jesus. Go in the name of Jesus. Go in the name of Jesus. Go now. Receive that healing by faith. Receive that deliverance by faith. The Lord sent his word to heal and to deliver. Let the word of your healing be released. Let your deliverance be released. Let your healing be released. Let your deliverance be released. Let your healing be released. Let your deliverance be released now. 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 Thank you, Father. Begin to thank God for your healing. Examine yourself. Thank God for your healing. Thank God for deliverance. Thank God. Thank God. Thank the name of the Father. He's the doer. Just believe. Just believe. The Bible says, blessed are those that have not seen but believe, for there shall be a performance. There shall be a performance of that healing. There shall be a performance of that deliverance. The Lord is breaking spells. The Lord is breaking spells. The Lord is breaking spells. The spell of failure, the spell of disappointment, the spell of delay, the spell of stagnation. The Lord is breaking that spell now. The Lord is breaking that spell now. Break! Kalaba Soda Braidia. Break! Ikuduba Shaga Bailagada. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Begin to bless God. Begin to bless God. Begin to exhort and appreciate the Father. He's the doer of any miracle. No man can do nothing. No man doeth nothing except the Lord Jehovah God. Begin to thank God for deliverance. Thank God for your healing. It's the day for your deliverance. It's your day. It's your season. It's your day. It's your season. Holy Spirit of God. Holy Spirit, breathe over that woman. Holy Spirit, breathe over that man. Holy Ghost, breathe over that sister. Breathe over that sister. Breathe over that sister. Breathe over that lady. Now. Breathe over that sister. Ekabo Shogabaya. Elagado. Lengada Brigadia. Ezuzu Gediata. In the name of the Lord. Now. 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 Every issues of documentation in this nation, every issue of documentation, let there be a divine settlement now. 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 Any expectation about your status in the nation, I release a miracle. I release the miracle. Every force complicating your status in this nation, I bind that spirit. I arrest that force. I release your documentation now. Let there be a miracle. 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 O Kaba Shodabaya. Alagada, 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 Alagadogodogodogodogodo, Zubregedias. There is healing flowing. There's an outpouring of the Lord's presence. I feel an outpouring in my spirit. There is transference of fire for prayer. There is transference of fire for prayer. Fire for prayer, fire for prayer. Any attack on your spiritual life, your prayer life, any attack on your prayer life, let that attack be lifted now. Every satanic attack, every witchcraft attack on your prayer life, whatever makes you sleep when you should be praying, Whatever make you sleep when you should be studying the Bible, every attack on your spiritual life, every attack on your prayer life, you are yearning for spiritual revival. There is an outpouring coming now. Receive a fresh empowerment. Receive a fresh impartation now. Receive a fresh impartation of fire. 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 Rakatubashadaba. Ekatabashadaba. Every heaviness in your spirit. Every heaviness on your prayer life. Every heaviness on your spiritual life. Every heaviness on your study life. Every heaviness in your spirits. I command it to catch fire now. I command it to be lifted now. I command it to be lifted. Shatoba shada. And like Guru Baragada Gada. And to Likra Sanda Baya. Kutu Baraganda, Evanama Kutu Baragada, Holy Spirit of God, Holy Spirit of God, receive the fire. There is a transference of fire coming. There is a transference of fire. I see the transference from this altar. The transference of fire from this altar. Receive the transference of fire for your prayer life. For your spiritual life, your fasting life, your studying life, there is a fire coming now. There is a transference of fire from this altar. There is a transference of fire from this altar. Take it! Take it! Take fire! Take fire! Take fire! Take fire! Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. There is a transference of fire. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, take the fire. You have been yearning for fire. You have been thirsting for that fire. Fire for prayer. Fire for prayer. Can you pray like never before? You will study Bible like never before. You will fast like never before. You will pray like never before. Receive that fire from the altar. Receive that fire from the altar of God. Receive that fire now. Receive that fire now. Receive that fire now. It's like a liquid fire coming. It's like a liquid fire coming. Take it. Take it. Take the fire. 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 Take fire. Take fire. Take fire. Take fire! Take fire! Halakatakatakata. Rakatakatakata. 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 From today, by the fire of God upon your life, let the devil flee from you. Let the finger of the devil wither in your life. Because of the fire upon your life right now, the Bible says, and there was a mighty rushing wind, and the Holy Ghost sat upon them like of the tongue of fire. Let that fire be released. Let that fire be released. Receive that fire now. Receive that fire now. Fire for prayer. Fire. Fire in your house. Fire. Every evil presence, every invisible presence in your home that presses you down at night, every invisible spirit that contends with your prayer life, every invisible force that fights your prayer life in your house, I set your house on fire. I set your house on fire. I set your house on fire. Now receive fire in your house. 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 Receive fire. Rakata, from the crown of your heads to the soles of your feet, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Receive the fire in your house. Receive that 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 fire in your house. Receive the fire. 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 Fire, 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 fire. Kata, kata, kata. Rakata, tata, tata. Every satanic deposit, every evil deposit in your system, receive fire in your belly. I set your belly on fire. I set your system on fire. I set your life on fire. I set your life on fire. Every satanic deposit, I set it on fire now. I set it on fire now. I set it on fire. 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 Receive fire. Every hidden deposit, through food in your sleep, sexual intercourse in your dream, through the drinking of water, through the eating of food, every satanic deposit, witchcraft deposits, evil plantation in your life, I set it on fire now. I set it on fire now. I set it on fire now. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I give you praise. I give you glory. The Lord is setting you on fire. You can feel it. The Lord is setting your system on fire. You can feel it. There is fire coming to your bones. Fire coming to your system. There is fire coming now. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Spirit of God. Father, I give you praise. Father, I give you praise. Father, I give you praise for that mother, for that mother, for that father, for that sister, for that lady. I give you praise. Thank you, my God. Paragatuska Bragadias. Begin to type any nation you find yourself, any state you find yourself, any city you find yourself. As we have been doing, standing in the gap for our nations, let our city be healed.
Yes, Lord.
Let fire continue to burn in our cities.
We pray for the cities of our
begin
world.
Begin to type it.
Begin
to type.
We pray for Maryland. We pray for Maryland.
Begin to type it.
In occasion of Lord, we pray for Brooklyn. We lift up Brooklyn before you are. We lift up Queens, Brooklyn before you. In of case of the floor, we pray for the cities.
God, the nations of the world. We lift up the nations of our world.
We lift up Trinidad and Tobago.
Let that be the
Trinidad and Tobago.
Deliverance of our land. Deliverance of our land. Deliverance of our land.
We pray for
deliverance of our land.
We pray for Bronx. We pray for Trinidad and Tobago. We pray for Virginia. We pray for West Virginia. Pray for New Zealand. We pray for Guyana. We lift them up before you tonight, Lord. We